What's going on, guys? Sorry it's been so long since I posted a video, but there's been a few recent things that have happened that slowed me down. For one, I cut my hand, which definitely slowed me down quite a bit. And also, I broke my camera, which I finally got back. And it's all brand new looking again. So I can finally start filming. For those of you wondering what my cell phone camera mount looks like, because I never could take a picture because I was using my cell phone to film, this is what it looks like. It's definitely a pretty fun little build, but go ahead and check out this video. It should pop up right up here. Definitely a cool build, and if you don't have a good camera and just using your cell phone, this is a good way to do it. Definitely works good. This guy just screws right down on it. And voila, just that easy. All right, on to the next project. Well, recently a friend of mine got into wood carving and asked if I could make him a little wood carving knife. So today, that's what we're gonna go ahead and make. Got a little piece of black walnut right here. This 24-inch saw blade that's an eighth inch thick, that's what we're going to go ahead and use for the steel, and then I have a little piece of aluminum to make a guard on the front, just to protect the wood. All right, well, let's get started.